He's got a good pair of lungs on him, that's for sure. He's a big boy, he's quite heavy. But we're still working on a name, so we'll have that as soon as we can. But it's the first time we've seen him, really, so having a proper chance to catch up.
Very special.
It was, and I remind him this tardiness when he's a bit older. So I know how long you've all been sat out here, so hopefully the hospital and you guys can all go back to normal now and we can look after him. So he's got her look, thankfully. Wait and see, Peter, wait and see. Oh, he's done that already.
It's
good.
It's very, very
good. He's got way more than me, thank God. Thanks a lot, thank you.